Well, friends, back with a few lines that I wrote yesterday, and the title of the poem is Paradise. Where, oh, where is paradise? Somewhere beyond the blue skies, or beneath the land and the seas? Tell me not those darned lies. Where, oh, where is paradise? We can't prove it as we can't the Lord. Like in the multitude, who's abroad? There's an iffiness about all things we know. The one who rules may not be the one who roared. Why not let each one decide where's heaven, where does the Lord reside? Why not let each one decide where's heaven and where does the Lord reside? In the skies beyond the pale somewhere, or in the heart and mind somewhere, hide. It's all somewhere, or everywhere. To each his own applies best. This is not another test. To each his own applies best. This is not another test. Belief is all and constant faith. No witnesses needed, no need attest. Let's learn to live in quiet and peace. Let God, too, dream and sleep. Let's learn to live in quiet and peace. We now have comments saying that the Ukraine-Russia thing may not end in a hurry. And as I said the other day, in my view, could be another lingering, tortuous Israel Palestine. Let's learn to live in quiet and peace. Let God too dream and sleep. If he's disturbed beyond repair, if the Lord is disturbed beyond repair, how's he going to help us our sanity keep? Where, oh, where is paradise? Thank you, friends. Hope you liked it, and I hope you, of course, each one of us has figured it out where paradise is, and so that's where you wish to go, and happy paradising. Thank you, all the best, see you again, and goodbye.